face, your face, sir, your face. Not your girlfriend or wife, however she is, she's lovely too. But your face, and he looks like a person who just had a child, and he didn't realize how much responsibility it was going to be. He just thought he was going to have some fun, and like, as they've been getting louder, your face has just been getting more and more. Just like, why didn't we go to the 8 o'clock show? You know, just sit down and fuck underneath the table and shit. Can you believe that shit? There's so many stories. It's fucked up, right?
Yeah, this is that fucked up.
I just made that up, but it sounds like something I would be true, right? And that's how I know America's off track. All of you immediately accepted that as fact. Like, immediately. Like, this, she's not as fucked up as she didn't say, I can't believe it. She's like, that's fucked up. The guy that's with all these women, right? He's like, no, that's true. I saw it on CNN. The scrolling thing.
Yeah.